infants. That's what's hard to grab your mind around. Tiny babies with broken bones.
What he endured his first 5 months of his life, blunt force trauma to the head and shaken baby syndrome.
I would describe him as broken.
He was our son.
This is Marcus. I love you, Miss Peggy. I love you.
A mother's love that can change everything around, especially when you see a broken child. I've seen it firsthand.
I thought it was a miracle to still be alive.